This is the only large-scale public relations event that Sapphire does. We do very, very cool science at this company, which I think the community really likes. It's a very green company, it's a very focused company, and so it's really great to get the actual scientists out in front of the public. Sapphire and myself are highly committed to education, especially science education and math education. We think it's very important. We also think it's cool. Science is a great career. It's a great occupation. It's a fun thing to do with a lot of fun people. We wanted to work with one of the middle schools and help them understand how science works and the kinds of careers and the kind of fun that they can have.
Algae can help save energy. Can make jet fuel.
We had them come to Sapphire and take a tour. They were incredibly happy to see the inside of the labs.
The kids really liked it and they got really interested in science and said, we're going to become scientists.
Looking at the algae and how they make it, like there's this thing where it's like this bathtub kind of, and it's filled with algae and it like spins and stuff, and it's really cool to see how it works.
I began working in the scientist in residency program this past year, and I work on algae biofuels as a research project.
And just to, you know, just to see them engage with those scientists and ask all of these questions.
We did lots of great experiments, actually. We started off giving an overview of algae biofuels, biofuels in general.
So not only are we learning about algae fuels, we're learning about different biofuels and what's good for the Earth.
The next time I came back, we actually measured the different energy density of the different fuels.
And we learned that not only does the biofuel burn cleaner, it runs a lot more.
To actually show them that this is going to be something that's going to be happening in their lifetimes, I think that that's really a valuable thing.
And then afterwards, to hear so many of them, you know, talking amongst themselves saying, science is so cool, I want to be a scientist. Awesome. That was a really fun thing to be a part of.
Excite your mind!
Science rocks. Awesome.
Science is cool!